Good morning vlog. Yes, see you guys. Play bell jingling, ring, jingle, jingle, ring, 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 ring. It's a lovely weather for us to play right together with you. It's 8 a.m. I had to wake up early to pack because we're going to San Antonio and Austin. Cause I have a game tonight. Today at somewhere, and then game tomorrow somewhere. I don't know which one's which, but one's in San Antonio, one's in Austin. And it's time to go, so let me load my stuff in the car. Good morning, Dad.
Morning. Let's get going.
Okay, he's in a hurry, like always. Oh.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
We're in Austin. Oh, dang it. That's my car. My dad just left. Okay. Thankfully, he hadn't gone that far, so we turned it off. In the car. Oh, why is it going off again? Poop. Can you go inside? Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, he got it off. I don't know what's wrong with our car. But one time, it started beeping when I was sitting in the car, and he's all the way in the South Park, and I had to, like, call him, and I was sitting there for so long, and it was just beeping, and I feel like people were looking at me, and I was just like, I'm sorry. Anyway, we're here. I slept the whole way here, and I'm kind of stressed because, oh, I'm gonna sneeze. I'm kind of stressed. Oh, I forgot a mask. Oh, okay, there's some back there. I'm kind of stressed because I'm... What is wrong with this car? Dad. Why do I keep doing that? Oh no. I think he's in the bathroom right now. Okay, I guess it's just gonna keep beeping while he's in the bathroom. Well, this is awkward. Oops. Is it stopping? But the lights are still blinking. Can you see this? Oh my gosh. Oh, it stopped. Okay, anyway, we're here, and I'm stressed because I'm like 3 vlogs behind on editing and like uploading. What the heck? I was gonna edit the vlog, at least one of them, on the way to Austin, but I slept the whole way here, so I don't know why I'm gonna do that. And then this week I have so many tests. It's the last week before Christmas break, and so I need to study tomorrow, but I still need to edit vlogs. I'm like... Anyway, why'd your car keep beeping?
I wanted to keep honking my horn.
I did not honk your horn. What's wrong with your car?
I've done that before.
I swear, no, one time we were at a softball tournament and you were inside and it started beeping for so long.
Yeah, in Oklahoma City one time too, softball tournament.
Is your car, it just doesn't like when you leave it.
Yeah, it's haunted. I don't
know how it's haunted truck, that's what we're riding in. Oh, he got water. Yum. We won
2-0 dead season.
The first goal was really bad, guys, but it counts.
The first goal
was the first goal. It was like Bates to Sarah and then back to Sarah.
Hey, that was so good. It was good. Don't worry.
It was really good.
One. Now we're going on a road trip to San Antonio. Oh, I'm covering it.
Sitting in the car today. We're in the car again, going to our hotel in San Antonio because we just played in Austin and our game tomorrow morning's in San Antonio. And I'm so sad. It broke. My nail broke. Look how short. Can you see, like, half? Let me just... My nail has, like, do you see that little, like, it went a whole U. Like, my nail's never been that short. I feel like, I don't know how it's not bleeding. Anyway, I'm really sad. I haven't even had these done for a week and it's already broken.
Expected.
He kept saying, how are you gonna play soccer with long nails? But yeah, that's why I shouldn't have gotten them these long. But now we're going on another road trip. About how far is it?
Hour 40.
Almost 2 hours. Very long day in the car, but we're gonna have fun because once we get there, we're having a Christmas party. Woo!
We're at our hotel room, pretty cool. And look, they left us cookies. And the bathroom is actually pretty nice. Like, how spacious. And this mirror, it's huge, but I need to shower. So yeah, then we're going to dinner.
Guys, we're the snowflake team.
We're going on a scavenger hunt.
We're lost.
And then we only found like 3 of the things, and we were trying to find the hotel, and we don't know how. And these creepy guys are everywhere.
This is like, if you really find scary. This and we don't end it.
Yeah, if we're dead, we got kidnapped or something.
We're in San Antonio.
Yeah.
Or
the 3 guys.
Yeah,
they were sketchy,
like they were on drugs.
They catcalled us.
Yeah, and these cars are just slowing down, but it's okay. And we're also walking around with Christmas stuff on. We just had a Christmas
I got a new thingy and new glasses, and I got a snowball shooter and a bundt cake, and I'm so excited. What did you get?
I got a Starbucks gift card and a bunch of candy.
Okay.
Have fun.
Y'all, I'm about to shoot these snowballs at my dog, because they're right, not painfully, because she'll enjoy it. She'll like to chase
them.
They don't shoot very yeah, hard. Yeah, they're like, yeah, and I'll do it from a distance. I'm so excited. And now we have to go to our rooms.
It's not even 8 o'clock though.
Wait, why is it missing our room so bad?
I don't know. Because it's not even 8 o'clock. They said they have a morning game.
But our game, it's supposed to rain, so I don't even know if we're gonna have it because it's on grass. So that's exciting that we came.
Really?
Yeah.
Nope. Back in.
Oh, I'm not on this floor. Bye, Bria. Anyway, our game gets canceled, then we drove here for nothing. And that's lovely, and also it's even farther than our game from today, so. I never showed my fit. I don't know where I am. Can you hear my bells ringing? This is my Christmas vest. It rings. And this is my Christmas sweater. It lights up. And these are my Christmas earrings. Hey. And my fuzzy socks. I need to show y'all my white elephant gift.
Wait, where did I put it?
How did I lose it? It was a huge bag. Oh, it's this bag right in front of me. It was literally on the table. Are you ready for this, Dad? It's a snowball shooter. Look at it. Let's see if I can shoot one at you. Oh! I can't catch. I hit him. Casey's literally gonna love this. I'm gonna shoot them at Casey. I know she will tear them up. Let's see if I can shoot the camera. Hey, I got aim, okay. I also got a Bean Boozled game. I forgot this is in there. I kind of want to open it and eat the toothpaste jelly beans because those are so good. Comment below your favorite flavor. I think toothpaste is so good. It's so good. Oh my gosh, it's so good. And toothpaste is supposed to be the bad flavor too, which is what makes it funny because it's the best one. Anyway, I feel so productive though because I just edited a vlog and posted it, so I'm only 2 vlogs behind now. I don't really know, but hey, better than 3. And check these new glasses I got. These were like I got this for my team. Other teams were these, but I stole them. I didn't steal them, they left them and I took it. There's this and this, and I'm so excited because I'm gonna wear them because it's Christmas dress up week at school this week, so I have like so much more stuff now. And also, everyone go stream Evermore by Taylor Swift. That album is so good. I like it more than Folklore. It's so good. I literally love it. My favorite songs are Evermore and Happiness and Champagne Problems. And then so many other ones are so good, but I can't really remember. But those are definitely my top 3. And comment below your favorite ones on the album, because I literally love that album. I can't get this hope. But I'm gonna eat my toothpaste jelly beans. Ow. Got it. No! There's only like 2 toothpastes in here. Okay, this better be toothpaste and not very blue. Mmm, it's toothpaste. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm brushing my teeth right now. This is so good. All right. Good night, vlog. See you in the morning. We have an early game tomorrow. I have to wake up at like 7 or something.
5-1.
Woo!
5-1.
Yeah. Was it 5-1?
I guess it was.
Yeah, 5-1.
Came, we saw, we conquered.
Yeah.
We're going home now. How far is it?
4 hours.
Hooray!
We finished our games. We're headed home. 4-hour drive home from San Antonio. We won 5-1. 4.5. Ugh. Anyway, I have plenty of time to edit vlogs, so I'm gonna do that. Hooray! And I can't do it in the car. Decided to go home. Also, that was the very end of club for the year. Like, I don't have practice again until like January or something because we have high school season. So yeah, it's kind of weird.
I'll be home for Christmas.
Who locked the door?
You have to pee too. Wait, why'd they lock the door? They never lock the door. We only lock it at night.
In case you're wanting to break in.
My puppy, I missed you. Aw, look at that cute face. Oh.
Oh my gosh, I get to see her for more than an hour. I don't think we're still on it, and she went to the same name at the same time, but now we're home. Woo!
Oh my gosh. I'm so glad you're home.
I know, I'm just your favorite child. I hate to break it to you.
Well, I don't know if I go that far.
Girl.
You're one of my favorite children.
Mm,
mountain.
It's way colder here than in San Antonio. It was like, it felt good in San Antonio. And now it's freezing. Not about it. She's following me. Look at how cute she is. Oh my gosh, you're such a happy puppy. I'm so mad. I'm telling the vlog this. Pretty much my mom makes a calendar
She's
every year.
Being a buffhead.
She makes a calendar. You can't see the pictures, but there's pictures on each page. And she gives them to our yes, it's Monday. And she gives them to our grandparents and aunts and uncles or whatever, because I don't know, they just like seeing pictures of us. And
go upstairs.
Why? I don't have to go upstairs. We're going to the store.
You have a mask?
That's one in the car. Anyway, she always picks the ugliest pictures of me, and I just looked through it, and I was like, Mom, oh my gosh. It's not it. I just showered, I'm going to church, and guys, check the fit for church. Oh, yes. So adorable. Happy birthday, Raylan, if you ever happen to see this. Happy birthday. I love you. She's my goalie at school, and she's awesome. Also, what was I going to say? I can't stop listening to Taylor Swift's new album. It literally, like, every single song, I think this is, like, my new favorite album. It's, like, not, because all the other albums are so good. But, like, not gonna lie, 1989, Lover, and Folklore is better out of the three. But those two, I was kind of just, like, didn't think I was gonna like Taylor Swift as much anymore. But this album, like, I love you so much, Taylor. Like, I love you. Thank you. That was, like, what I needed. The other albums are so good, though, too. I was just, like, missing the country, then this album just made me like, I don't know, it just hit, you know? All right, there you go.
Caroline just complimented my toenails.
I don't actually like them.
Girl, why
look at that green!
It? You don't like it?
Look at this.
Do you like them?
What?
Do you like them?
Wait, I'm going to show you the TikTok I saw.
Yeah, that's
toes,
what I was going for.
Reminded me I like the TikTok I just saw.
Oh, thank you. I broke this one in the soccer game. I'm so sad. I've only had them for like 5 days.
Did you fall or something?
I don't know what happened. It just came off and I was like, yeah, I was like, what? If you saw this, what candy would you take? Dun, dun, dun. Also, look, I got the goods for a Christmas party. Woo! Guys, it's Christmas, sir.